rushing up the ice, and here we go. Giardetti streaking down the right side with Hines in the middle. Giardetti to her backhand, and what a goal! Giardetti knocks the game up, and we're all tied at 2-2 here in the third period of the deciding game in the semifinals.